Scott Harrison, a Canadian, playing the last post.